morning, everyone. I'm Jennifer Schreckenbass, principal here at Matapeake Elementary. Thrilled to invite to welcome you to our spring concert under the direction of Mr. Brayden, Buie. Enjoy the show.
Thank you for everyone coming out tonight. My name is Mr. Buie. This is our fourth and fifth grade chorus. We have pretty consistently had everybody here for every practice. They've been doing an awesome job, working hard. We've been having a lot of fun. And this is kind of our last hurrah for our fifth graders. And so. It's going to be sad to see them go, but just for tonight, we're going to enjoy all the hard work that we've been making over the year. So this is our first song, Big Spring.
Thank you.
piece of the pipe for our chorus. It is called Big Rope, Small Rope. This piece features some of our fifth graders. Correct? I think it's only fifth graders. For my friends who are singing a little part in this, raise your hand. So those are all my friends who are singing a little piece in this tonight. For all the people who have been working with our chorus, thank you so much. I know it's a pain to get up in the morning and come to school a good bit early than everybody else. Trust me, it's tough for me too. But this was such a high energy group that immediately, the second they all walk through the door, you're awake. And so it's been so much fun working with these chorus students. It's because I know that they can play at a 7 eighth grade level if they really work hard. And they had been playing those kinds of pieces. That's going to be our last piece tonight. So, opening up.
Is that Kurt? Okay.
Yep, this is our fifth grade band.
Thank you.
some thank yous in order. Let's see. I try to stick to the program because then I lose track of what I'm doing. So first of all, I would like to thank Mrs. Jennifer Schreckengoss for one, letting me teach band in the first place. So thank you for that. I heard that my supervisor Michael Bell is here, correct? If you're here, why don't you stand up, give everybody. Thank you again tonight for showing up. This couldn't have been done without you. I'm always amazed by the amount of people that show up tonight. So let's hear it again for our fifth grade band. Thank you.